Corey, let me start off by saying how big of a fan I am of your show on the WWE Network, Culture Shock. It's great. I watch it every night. It helps me sleep. Yeah. Hey, Ziggler, what's so funny over there? Oh, you think it's funny that I lost? Yeah. You know what's funny? I think what's funny is the only way you'd ever win a Slammy is if they had a Has-Been of the Year category.
Next question. What do you think about Team SmackDown mascot James Ellsworth?
Oh, man. So that explains that.
I thought Shane McMahon was Team SmackDown's mascot.
You successfully defended your Universal Championship. No. You had the help of Chris Jericho. That's a fact.
It's also a fact that you weren't good enough to be a professional wrestler, so now you're sitting behind a commentary table while I can
but
do
what?
Both.
It's not about me. It's about this match you have on Sunday. It's about you defending the Universal Championship.
Jericho, though, looking for the reversal.
Boom! Did you see that, Byron?
I saw it.
Yeah, you can't do that. That's why you're sitting here.
Hooks the leg and a kick at it.
Kevin, in just a few moments,
I know. Yeah, Renee, I know. Just a few moments, I'm going to defend my WWE Universal Championship against Seth Rollins. You know, tonight, no disqualification match for the WWE Universal title. It doesn't get any bigger than that. There must be a winner, and there will be a winner. And his name, Renee, you're not Renee. Who are you? It doesn't matter. His name is going to be Kevin Owens.
Why do you need to do all these things to get the spotlight? Is it because your daddy didn't give you enough attention when you were a kid? What about jumping off the cell? Huh? Was that, look, Dad, look what I can do. I can jump off the cell. Look, Daddy, I can fall off really tall things and get back up. Look, Daddy, I can survive a helicopter crash. I'm going to be real honest with you right now. Your entire family would have been better off if you hadn't survived that crash. Everyone, your dad, your wife, and especially your kids.
Oh! Coming out to congratulate Sami Zayn and his best friend, Kevin Owens.
What a night for these two friends. This has got to be surreal.
Not much, but
it's perfect. A new list. How come my name's on this?
Oh my God!
No!
Kevin Owens! Kevin Owens beating the hell out of Jericho! What is going on?
Just anymore.
Oh, no, not this, not this. Come on! No way, no.
No matter what Jericho's done, he hasn't deserved that. A power bomb into the air.
Oh my God, no.
And also the blockbuster news.
Shut up, Cole, I can hear you from here.
I guess now that I'm WWE Universal Champion, you finally want to talk to me again. How are you, Michael?
I'm great.
I don't care.
Promise that I'm not going to get fired after I beat your son senseless. I need you to give me your word that if provoked, I can beat a McMahon senseless.
You got my word.
just gave your word that I can beat a McMahon senseless.
Oh, no, no, no. Somebody stop Kevin Owens now!
Well, we need help.
No, no, no! Please. Don't you dare, no, Kevin!
No, no, Kevin! No!
For the love of God!